Welcome to Marina Updates on Penguin Broadcasting.
I'm Barbara.
And I'm Hades.
Club activities. Sign up will be on Thursday this week. We will have an extended lunch on Thursday so students can visit all the club activity tables. There are so many great clubs to join, so be sure to check them out on Thursday.
Picture day is Wednesday, October 6, 2021 during PE class. Come looking the way you'd like to be photographed.
Homework clinic will be next week. If you need time or help with homework, come during lunch every Tuesday and Thursday at the lunch tables.
Marina Wellness. Come to room 124 for games, groups, and fun after eating lunch. It's a chill space with couches, beanbag chairs, and games. The wellness team also supports students and families going through transition and is available to help at all times.
High School Nights is on Thursday, October 14, 2021 at 5:30 p.m. and will be virtual. Learn about how to apply for high school you want. The Zoom link will be sent to 8th graders' family soon.
Community service hours. Unlike in previous years where the 8th grade class were required to meet 10 community service hours, this year we will not be requiring community service hours due to the safety and unknowingness around COVID-19.
TA updates. Due to block scheduling, teaching assistant or TA position will not be offered. There is a possibility in spring semester if the bell schedule changes.
Promotion activities. Good news, there is a chance we will have 8th grade promotion activities such as the 8th grade Island Angel Island trip, the Great America trip, and the dinner dance. We have to be sure we put the safety of Marina students and staff first, but there is hope.
Penguin Broadcasting on TikTok. We're bringing our TikTok account back to life. We'd like to focus on healthy, happy, and hardworking habits of Marina students. So feel free to send us suggestions for videos at penguinbroadcasting@gmail.com.
Thanks for watching and see you next time.